You said his name right. It is Pepe Jr. His name is Pepe Jr.
My apologies, Pepe.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is Emiliano, my tag team partner, my best friend, the punk rock president, Eric Avedon, the leader of the IndyCard Mafia. That's right, Pepe. I hope you bleed. I hope you bleed, Pepe. And our protege in wings here, Ace Austin, the Ace of Spades. I love you, Eric. Have my baby. Look at these two fine specimens. Look at them. Would you just look at them? Would you just look at them? These are my boys. These are my boys, my chosen select boys. I love them to death. You know the things that Eric and I have gone through together? This is why we are tag team champions in two other promotions, Trotsky. I hope you know that. Because you told me to do commentary.
And here.
The new settlers making their way to the ring.
I hate them. I hate everything about them. They're like dust in the wind.
Cowboy John West, Angus Bedford, and RJR.
You're right, Thomas. Yes, IndyCard Mafia, you're pretty cool.
Pretty cool? We're the coolest. We're like Andre 3000. We're cooler than cool. We're ice cold. That's right, Eric. You're showing what the prize is. Because they ain't getting their hands on it tonight. Pepe Jr.'s coming on with us. And we're going to sit there and we're going to go get Denny's and we're going to go get really fat. Random Jason King sighting. You dropped her on her head and you made me happy.
Her head.
I mean, I still hate your face, but I love what you did to her.
She wanted to compete.
I mean, is that what she did?
She wanted to compete. I said to her, I said, hey, go sit down, make us something to eat. And afterwards, we can hang out.
She wouldn't make you a sandwich?
She wouldn't make anything.
She deserved to get dropped on her head.
She didn't know how to make anything. Can you believe
Forget
that?
Equality. What is Tony, if anybody ever asks you to make a sandwich, you better make them that sandwich with extra mayo.
What is it that you people do now?
What do you people?
Women.
There are two African-Americans. That's a hate crime.
Women.
Oh, you
women. People. You women. People. The one that I'm talking to. This one.
There's a match going on.
If they can't
Does that somewhere to go where you have to lose
I see
a match?
John Trotsky writing up another... Post-it note.
That's right, boys.
Post-it note for Jason King.
Oh, man. That did my heart so good. Eric, when you hear this commentary back, just know that I love you and that touched my heart. That touched my heart, Eric.
There's the bell, Tony.
Look at his tan lines. Look at Angus Bedford's tan lines. Oh,
yes, yes.
No.
Yes.
You stop that. Where's Mirage to stop this?
Angus Bedford going crazy.
Mirage, why did you not stop this? I know you're watching at home.
Hi, Mirage.
Don't you tell her hi. I mean, yeah, tell her hi. Damn it, Jim.
Hit the toss.
Go on, Ace.
What authority. Cowboy John West tugging.
RJR.
Slams it down hard.
Come on, Ace.
Another quick tag.
I know somebody who's doing commentary that has a way better senton. No, you're not supposed to do it too. Come on, Ace, get up.
RJR
is
tagged
in.
RJR
in
there.
Ace Austin.
Tumble weeds are supposed to just go away.
He's rolling out of the ring.
Cowboy standing tall.
The settlers going for something. Oh, what is this? What is? Hey, 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 hey!
Oh.
Eric.
Eric, did you die? Nope, you're good.
Oh, Eminon going after Angus Bedford.
That's right, baby. Smart. Keep it smart.
And Angus going for a cover.
One count only. He got three ones. Unfortunately, it wasn't in succession.
Is that Hazelton math? Oh, David Stone's in the ring again. I just realized that.
That's the clothesline.
Smart tag, Eric. Smart tag.
I don't think Angus Bedford realized the tag was made.
Very smart. Very smart, guys. Stay on him.
What a kick to the ribs.
Do it again. Oh, and a karate kick. Karate kick. Make him pay, Eric. Punish him.
Angus Bedford.
Not the correct corner for Bedford to be in.
With the ICM kick rush. Ace Austin, you might be an honorary member. We're not the ICM anymore here. We're the takeover when you're involved. I love it. Hashtag that.
I could go for some hash browns.
No, hashtag. Hashtag.
Oh, hashtag.
Angus Bedford is really getting plummeted here.
Stretch him, baby. Stretch him. Break him. Break him.
Ace Austin really taking it to Angus Bedford.
Smart tags, baby. Smart tags.
Eric Eminon tag back in.
Hilo, baby. Stay on him. It's not illegal. It's part of his clothes. It's part of his clothes. It's not illegal. That modified surfboard by Eric Eminon.
Surfboard on a cowboy.
That's right. Teach him how we do in Cali, baby.
Angus really needs to make a tag to one of his partners. I don't know how much more punishment he can take.
Stand take over by Eric. Sliding D, baby. It's a handstand splash by Ace Austin.
Impressive by Ace Austin.
Of course it's impressive. Look who they're with. Come on. You know who we are.
One half of IndyCar Mafia.
That's right. Don't you ever forget it.
How can I forget such a tag team?
We are the uncrowned champions of the sanctuary. That's right, Ace. Stay on them. Smart tags by Eric and Ace. High knee.
Using the five count to their advantage.
Back to the new settlers.
Snap suplex.
Snap suplex. That a beautiful float over by my punk rock president, Eric Eminon.
And Eric Eminon just throws Angus Bedford outside the ring like a...
You know what's really missing at ringside, though, here? Mirage. Like, honestly, Mirage here would be the best. Oh, Eric, no! He's just a blind! Ace Austin with that beautiful suicide dive to all three of the settlers. That's right, baby.
Eric Eminon got a
cowboy Eminon.
And Eric Eminon off the top. Yeah, baby! You're welcome.
His horse, now his hat. I mean, what else are you guys going to take from the new settlers?
Keep it up. We might take his boots.
Don't take the boots.
Take his boots and his belt. And his stupid red bandana. I just saw that for the first time today. Oh. Clover Tamer, baby.
The Clover Tamer, daddy.
Stretch him.
trying to reach those ropes.
Break them, Eric. Tony, tell Eric to break them. Tell Eric to break them.
That's me.
I know.
It's fantastic.
Bedford able to reach that bottom rope, breaking the hold.
Nice person deep inside somewhere.
Yeah, I think that nice person died like 12 years ago.
Wow.
I was 14. That's bad. I went through a lot of stuff. I was trapped under the stairs with this Harry Potter.
Oh, wow.
It's Harry Potter.
That beautiful chin lock. A la WCW 2000. No, you stop that. Stop that. Eric Irish whipped. Tag made. Oh no, what is this? Jesus!
Double team action by the New Settlers.
Jesus! Where is the count?
All three New Settlers in there now.
Picking up some momentum.
I hate everything. Be smart, Eric! I said smart! Smart! No, no! Eric, no! Stay up! Stay up, Eric! Stay up!
Eric, him and I.
Eric, stop!
He may
fall. No!
Graham!
Eric! Eric!
Eric,
I'm getting tired.
The New Settlers are...
I'm gonna check my text.
They're
going to win. Eric! Eric! God damn it! Tag him!
Ace Austin is reaching... Larry!
Yeehaw!
Fighting Larry!
It is Pepe Jr.! Lightning Larry does not... That's right, Pepe! That's right!
Junior.
You're legal! Show them what we taught you! Show them that Lucha Horse Libre, baby!
Get
up,
Pepe! Pepe! Get up!
Let's see what Pepe Jr. is going to do.
A little tug of war over the horse.
Oh, he just got...
Oh, a huge
super
hit him!
Into his
hit
horse.
Him! Hit him! Hit him! Hit him, Larry! Hit him, Pepe!
You just called him Larry.
I did no such thing. It is Pepe Jr. Don't you correct my correction on my correcting me?
Can we boomerang that back?
No. There's no sound. That's right. Pin him. Pin him. That's right. 1, 2, 3. The Indy Car Mafia, the takeover. The takeover is successful, baby.
Junior.
I don't know.
Thomas Brewington just left the commentator's area. Hi, Mirage! Hi, Mirage at home watching.
Thomas Brewington at ringside with his partner. Treatment that they are just...
They might have to put that horse down.
This is kind of sad. You got to admit. How can they treat such a horse?
Not looking good for the horse. Still have two huge Sanctuary Stunt Studios stunt fights to go here tonight.
Quite an impressive matchup from the takeover. Ace Austin, Eric Evanon.
I think they killed
Larry. Oh, yeah, we did. We did. We totally did. We totally took him. He's ours. And his name is Pepe Jr. I mean, possessions is 9/10 of the law. You shut up! Well, what are we gonna do? Go back and forth like this is fourth grade? That's dumb. Wording, phrasing. This is a PG show.
It's not.
Oh, well, yeah, we could go all night. Whatever.